A Friday morning fire on Route 40 in Elkton caused about $25,000 in damage and forced county inspectors to condemn a building, according to the Office of the Maryland State Fire Marshal. The fire, in a one-story building at 722 East Pulaski Highway, was reported by a passerby about 7:15 a.m. Deputy State Fire Marshal Joseph Walters III said the blaze started in an electrical panel in the basement and has been ruled accidental.